set the target in the Guinness Six Nations of 2023.